Hot talking. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. They move that dope. They move that dope. What's good, y'all? It's Timmy Too Dope. Welcome back to the only hip-hop reaction channel on YouTube. Do me a favor, though. Just don't ask Tyler, the creator, about that. Because today, we got Token with a surprise drop. I think he just dropped it a couple hours ago. He's been on a run with these high dot 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 insert name here tracks. Started with High J. Cole. Went with the High Billie Eilish. And now he's on to High Tyler, the creator. Tyler, of course, just dropped his... What's the album called? Can't think of the album name. Call Me If You Get Lost. Just dropped that album. So Token, I guess, saw this as the perfect opportunity to release this track. Must have had in the tuck for a minute. The High Billie Eilish, the High J. Cole, they have an absolute fire. And Token, he rapping like he got a point to prove. He acting like somebody pissed him off. He acting like he's trying to prove a point. You know what I mean? So I'm hella excited to get into this. I'm gonna stop talking, get right to reacting. This is Token, High Tyler the Creator.
Yeah, nah, this time I got some shit to say.
Gotta say, Token.
They call me whack soon as I start. Call me
yeah.
Bars. Call me gay if I
yeah, this is the first track I heard from Tyler, bro. And I'm like, yo, this nigga different, bro. He weird, but he's different. Let's go.
They call me whack soon as I start. Call me weird if it ain't bars. Call me gay if I put on some pink and stop trying to be hard. Say they want the real rap like Big and Pop put him in charge. But I can take that rap down, flow out my ass and they'd apply without hearing a single word.
Facts.
The whip is swerve. They want to be around broke, but I make 20.
He basically saying, yo, I could do that rap guy shit. Like, I could rap fast. You would applaud without even understanding a word I said just because I'm rapping fast. But nah, right now, I'm going to take it slow. I'm going to make sure y'all are hearing everything I'm saying.
The real rap like Big and Pop put him in charge. But I could take that rap down, flow out my ass and they'd apply without hearing a single word. Hop in the whip and swerve. They want to hear I'm broke, but I made 20K off of the shirt. That was just 30 minutes, but Rick's spin is whack, of course. They want to hear them broke bars, because no one's ever did that before. Please don't talk about cash no more. Bending backpacks on tour. Make me.
What is that? They want to hear broke rap, because they never heard that before, huh?
I made 20K off of the shirt, sir. That was just 30 minutes, but Rick's spin is whack, of course. They want to hear them broke bars, because no one's ever did that before. Please don't talk about cash.
Why you being sarcastic? Okay.
Never did that before. Please don't talk about cash no more. Bending backpacks on tour. Make me happy when they act like I'm bringing back rap, of course. But then they mention rap is more like, man, I love you. Mac, of course. MGKM. And where the fuck is Macklemore? And you make my earthquake. They love the corny work.
And what do all those rappers have in common? I can't quite put my finger on it.
And I love you, Mac, of course, MGKM, and where the fuck is Macklemore? And you make my earthquake.
But honestly, though, where the fuck is Macklemore, though, low-key? I mean, I'm not really checking for his music, but I ain't heard a peep from him in like 5 years, it seems like.
The corny wordplay. They call me sus cause I look up to Lil Nas X more than Nas, and that's pure hate. My dad
was gay for years. And that's pure hate? Wow, where's he going with this? People call me sus cause I look up to Lil Nas X more than I do Nas, and that's pure hate? What?
Nas X more than Nas, and that's pure hate. My dad thought I was gay for years until he saw my girl, and it ironic I'm the one who turned her straight. She might bounce back, but who knows? Younger than me, but she always trying to show me new ropes. I'ma need more than a few, though. I'm only 3D, pour me some spade. I wish I knew hope. Plus, yeah, I still fucked to 808, like it's still 08. Popping like Tylenol, I'm shining like Tylenails. I'm writing a corner.
Okay, hold up, Toke, hold up. What'd he say? He's saying he fuck with Jay-Z and Kanye. He's still fucking to loving, or 808s and heartbreaks like it's 08. But I'm still curious what the fuck he meant about that Nas bar.
Bounce back to who knows?
Younger than me, but she always trying to show me new ropes. I'ma need more than a few, though. I'm only 3D. Pour me some spade. I wish I knew hope. Plus, yeah, I still fucked to 808s like it's still 08. Popping like Tylenol and shining like Tylenol nails. I'm writing, I'm corny. I'm in the streets, saved by the bell. My name's so far away, she don't see when I check the mail. My homie, a magician, he turned a police officer to a little kid on the weekend.
What did he say? My house so far away, like my, or my driveway so long or something that you can't even see me when I check the mail?
I'm shining like Tylenol nails. I'm writing, I'm corny. I'm in the streets, saved by the bell. My neighbor's so far away, she don't see when I check the mail.
My neighbor's so far away, they don't see me when I check the mail. God damn. I guess when you got it like that.
My neighbor's so far away, she don't see when I check the mail. My homie, a magician, he turned a police officer to a little kid on the weekend at the beach, collecting shells on me. I'm doing well, my feet, a new Chanel, big suite, a new hotel. I treat the groupie well, don't need to wipe the tail. I link the bridal veil, now please the clientele, let me switch it up. Problem is a lot of motherfuckers take himself a little bit too serious and bro snap.
I'm loving these high series or whatever, man. It's because he goes over their beats and just has like 4-5 different beat changes, and he constantly switching the flow up on each one. It's almost like a mini Five Fingers of Death if you think about it.
I leave the bride veil, now please the clientele, let me switch it up. Problem is a lot of motherfuckers take himself a little bit too serious, and bro, it's not that deep. Right. Make it as a rapper, but you end up playing a character. It's starting to feel like it's a 9-to-5 every week.
Right.
Put a lot of work in and I beat the odds of what the fuck I look like being here and not enjoying this shit. So if I wanna say fuck the people who are afraid to see me grow, I will, I can afford this shit. A lot of people not giving me a chance, I don't trip. I ain't even start yet, fuck the catalog. I remember doing a festival with Tyler when I met him, he didn't know who I was, bro, thank God. Big ass crib, 3 kids living in it. One paid for it though, he's swimming in it. I'm almost done, dog, I'm about to hit him with it. Never too different, bro, who got a difference with it? Bitches, and back doing a lot. Most of the homies, they older than me, but look up to me.
Okay. One of them if they ever end. Oh my god, hold up. Let me run back the beginning of that part real quick. He said something about when I met Tyler the Creator, he didn't know me, but thank God. You know, maybe just because that made him more hungry. Like, oh, you don't know who I am? I thought I was popping, you know what I mean? He says something about he didn't even really begin it. This is just the start of my catalog. Because he's only like, he's been in the game a few years now, and he's only like 19 or 20 still. It's crazy.
A lot of people not giving me a chance, I don't trip. I ain't even start yet, fuck the catalog. I remember doing a festival with Tyler when I met him, he didn't know who I was, bro, thank God. Big ass crib, 3 kids living in it. One paid for it though, he's swimming in it. I'm almost done, dog, I'm about to hit him with it. Never too different, bro, who got a difference with it? Bitches, and back doing a lot. Most of the homies, they older than me, but look up to me. I got every single one of them if they ever in a bond. Talking 2021 is something heavy on my mind. Tell my bro to get his gun if I feel envy on my side. Which side, who know, this time I do shit big time. My moves is incline drop, you know, costume is just mine.
I do moves big time, you know. Man, this flow is just different, bro.
Heavy on my mind, tell my bro to get his gun if I feel envy on my side. Which side, who know, this time I do shit big time. My moves is incline drop, you know, costume is just mine. Just me, it's me, it's T. Backpack rap, playing a victim. Probably got a Confederate flag back in a pickup. Posting on Facebook,
woo!
Conspiracy theory lies. Planning to lose a life on any
what you talk about backpack rap, probably got a Confederate flag in the back of your big ass trucks, man.
Victim, probably got a Confederate flag back in a pick T. Backpack rap, playing a victim, probably got a Confederate flag back in a pickup. Posting on Facebook, conspiracy theory lies, blaming to lose a life on any winner they find. Blue lives matter with a tramp wife, chubby dad, same motherfucker that be anti-mother.
Talk that
like
shit.
Like they wrote the rules for a black genre, still mad about Obama, T.
Yeah! Hey, Sip next. That must be... Sip must be an actual song of his that's coming out. But let's talk about that track real quick. He's shitting on everybody with these high whatever series of these songs. Because that just took it to another fucking level, bro. Especially that end part. He talking his shit. While your Confederate flag in the back of your pickup, chubby motherfucker playing blah, 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 Facebook, whatever the fuck he was saying, he was going off, bro. And if you feel offended to that shit, he was talking to you specifically. This top shelf from the Dope Scale, bro, I ain't even got to explain it. You heard it. And if you didn't hear it, run this video back, listen again, go over to Token's channel, watch the actual video yourself. Cause that shit was fucking fire, and Token rapping like he got something to prove, man. But that's all I got for today's video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub to show some love. Hit that like button to continue to support the channel. Share this video with your friends. Let them know there's some light-skinned dude over on YouTube reacting to Token music videos. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what your favorite bar was from this track. Talk to me. You know I talk back. I've been Timmy. Y'all been too dope. Till next time. Peace. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Ay, move that dope. Ay, move that dope. Young nigga.